Hi guys, Lens here, and one of the main problems we experience is the crashing of the Messenger app. It can also be the Facebook app as well, and it happens a lot with the S9, right? The persons who experience it with S9, and I know that most likely some would be experiencing it with the S10. Before I actually tell you how to resolve this problem, before I demonstrate to you how you can fix this problem, I am going to tell you what is causing this issue. If you download the Messenger using Play Store, I just want to let you know that you will have good guidance as in installing the right version for your phone. This G7 Pro, as you can see here, Galaxy Halo, this is on Android 7.0, yeah? Depending upon your Android version, as we are aware that there are phones on Android 4.4, 5.1, and also 6.0. So if your device is running Android 4.4 and you are trying to run an updated version of Messenger app, it will definitely crash and it will keep crashing. So I'm currently there in Messenger there, as you can see. And one of the things you want to make sure is that you download your Messenger app using Play Store. So you want to download it using Play Store, and you want to ensure that your phone is updated to the latest Android version. If it happens that your device is crashing, check your Android version. And you can go to Google here, and there will be some sort of Messenger app for different version that can suit your phone. So if your phone is crashing a lot, you want to go to Google and type Messenger APK 4. Look, it starts showing up here for 4.2 Android, or if you want to put 5.0 or 5.1, you can see some results here. Then you can download one of these Messenger here that will suit your device. When you do that, you will not get any more crash with your Messenger app, and you will not get any more crash with your Facebook app as well. So the problem is solved. If it happens that you are getting Messenger crash, what you want to do, you want to go into settings, you want to go to apps, you want to locate Messenger. So look at right here, you want to go on Messenger here. When you in the interface for Messenger, you want to go to storage, you want to clear data. This will delete your login information and so forth, so you will have to put back in those information. And you also want to clear the cache. So when that is finished, everything here is refreshed, and all you have to do is just enjoy your Messenger app by going to Messenger. You will need to log in back your information. And that's how you can fix your Messenger with the crashing problem. Ensure that the Messenger that you have is ideal for your Android system. Bear in mind, it can also happen for the S9 as well. So make sure you download the latest version for your S9, as S9 is on the latest Android version. So you will need to do that as well for the S10. And the other upcoming phones. So the idea here basically is to match the app with the Android version to eliminate all crashing of apps. So yeah, I'm Lens, and I hope that this video was helpful to you in some way. And like this video, also leave a comment down below if needed, subscribe, hit the bell icon. I'm Lens, and I'm out.